Apollo Sandbox is the quickest way to navigate and test our GraphQL endpoints. If you're familiar with Apollo Studio, then Apollo Sandbox gives you a subset of Studio features for local development without having to log in. We can point Sandbox to any local or remote GraphQL server and get started with zero setup. So here, I'm right in the middle of building my graph. I've just finished writing my code and my server is running with the latest changes. I can now easily pull up localhost on Sandbox. As you can see, the schema reference page shows me the schema I've been working on. If I were to change my schema and then save, we'd see that immediately on Sandbox because it's auto-polling the endpoint. Now let's navigate to Explorer, which is the easiest way to explore and query any schema. Let's open a new tab and write our first query. With a Command K or Control K shortcut, I can bring up a spotlight search and find the fields I need. I can also use Explorer's no-code query builder to avoid any syntax errors and be more productive. Of course, I can still write my query in the editor pane with linting and autocomplete. Now, this graph that I'm working on is a subgraph, which is part of a fully federated graph. Sandbox also gives me the ability to compare the changes I'm making locally with the registered subgraph schema in Apollo Registry. Switching to the Schema Diffs page, I can select the corresponding subgraph from the registry that I'm looking to update. For this, I do have to log in, so Sandbox can pull in graphs from the Studio registry. But without going anywhere, I can easily see how my changes compare to the existing subgraph. I can also see a summary of how many types and fields have been added or removed. Finally, for my complete satisfaction and confidence before I publish any changes, I can ensure that my changes will still allow the supergraph schema to compose, and my changes won't affect any existing operations to the federated graph. Using the same subgraph that I had selected for comparing diffs, whoop, I simply click on Run Checks. And phew! Everything passes and looks great. I'm ready to publish my changes to Apollo Registry, which I can do through my Rover CLI. Sandbox brings multiple features of Apollo Studio together into one easy-to-use, always-up-to-date local workspace. It lets us interact with or check the health of any graph, even without setting up an account or publishing our schema. We just put in the endpoint and boop, we can start querying.